Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoins Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today's video is all-in-one updates as of 23rd April 2009. So the today's all-in-one update is regarding the few updates which are going around. First thing is that the price is a bit down today from the yesterday's price. Yesterday it was a bit higher, it is around 40 cents down. So that's for the price. Let's move to the status page and let's see that what are the updates there. All the things are online. These two are also online, but in the wallet tab, the Ethereum thing and the auction. Let's see the auction. That yesterday there were many auctions up for sale. Let's see if they are still available. Yes, there are two more pages added to the auction page, and as you can see that these auctions are still online, and there are still 19 hours left, 21 hours, 19 hours. So if you are interested in these auctions, you should definitely go and place your bids, because these are the best deals available for now. If you get them, if you have some spare Ethereum and you are interested in buying these auctions, you should go and buy them, because there are good deals. They are good deals. You will get good profits. Means yesterday I made a video especially on the auctions, and in that I explained that what are the benefits you will get if you get these auctions. And plus I also told that in that video that you will recover AUSD in less than 1 month if you calculate according to these prices. So just think about it, and you should definitely join these auctions. You should definitely buy these auctions, because this will definitely going to give you good amount of profits if you get some of these auctions. And you can buy more than one. So if you want more than one, you can even get it, or you can get the highest one, which is best one is this one for 77,323 AUSD and 45 Ethereum. It is nothing. 45 Ethereum is nothing. Getting $77,000. 45 Ethereum is not even $10,000. So just think about it and get these options. It is $7,600. You are getting 10 times higher than the official price. So you should get it. You should get it. Okay. Let's move to the Trade Pro page and let's see if there is any update added. Let's check that out. Okay. On the Trade Pro page, there are still the same page. But David gave the update in his last update that they are adding the stop loss feature also, and they are adding the percentage feature also. So after those two features will be added, we will be able to percentage the trades, amount of percentages we want to use for the trades, and plus we will be able to use the stop loss feature. Either the exchange offers the stop loss features or not, we will be able to use the stop loss feature in the Trade Pro. So that will be a very good option, and it will be very good because most of the exchanges, as you can see, there are around 9 exchanges, and they don't offer, most of them don't offer the stop loss feature. The ones I used to trade in, they don't have the stop loss feature. Bittrex don't have, and Binance don't have, I think. I haven't used if it has. HitBTC don't have, because I trade most of the time in Bittrex and HitBTC, because most of the coins which I am holding at this time are listed either in Binance, Bittrex, HitBTC and Kraken. I have Kraken, one or two coins I think in Kraken. So yes, I have in Kraken. So these are the 3-4 exchanges which I use most of the time, and they don't have the stop loss feature. I don't think if it has, I haven't used it. So they will give the stop loss feature. So those who like the stop loss, because I see most of the signal providers give the trade. There are many crypto signal providers, There is a ARP free signal provider also. You can join their Telegram room, ARP signal, ARP free signals, I think the name of it. And I will give the link in the video description. So the ARP free signal provider give the signals on the coins, okay? And they also tell the stop loss, then where to place the stop loss. But most of the trading companies don't offer the stop loss feature. So the person who plays a trade have to take a look at it, that when it hit the stop loss, he has to close the trade manually. But when there will be a stop loss feature in the Trade Pro, you will be able to set the stop loss. So whenever the market get to that level, your trade automatically get closed and it don't give you more loss. So that's a very good thing which they are adding on the Trade Pro, and it will be very useful tool for everyone who usually do the trading on the basis of signals and all the things, or either he do it by himself also, because most of the day traders use this stop loss feature. Most of the day traders use this stop loss feature, because long term traders don't usually use the stop loss feature, because like me, I am holding some of the coin for the long term. Like I am holding Neo coin and Waves coin, and I am holding IOTA coin for the long term. So I have not set the stop loss. I don't need to set the stop loss for that, because I know these are the good coins and they can give the good amount of profit in the future. So I am holding them for the long term. So for those, I don't need to use the stop loss. But those who are doing the day trading, like day trading means in a 24 hour time period, they open the trades and close before the day end. That's called the day trading. So those like to use the stop loss feature, because they calculate their profits and amount of risk they want to take, the amount of percentage they want to set for a loss. So they trade according to that. So stop loss feature is very useful for them. So when they will add the stop loss feature, it will be a very good thing. Okay, let's move to the vault and let's see what are the updates there. Let's let the page get open. It takes a bit time for the vault page to open because it's heavy. Okay, now it's good to see that there are 30,000 more coins, almost 25,000 coins increased in the vault. Yesterday it was 2.64 million and today it is 2.67 million. Yesterday it was 2.648, today it is 2.673, means almost 25,000 coins got deposited inside the vault today. And that's very good to see, basically, because we are seeing a daily growth in the vault. And like if it grow like this, we are going to hit the 3 million mark before the end of this week. At the end of this week, or maybe the start of the new week, we are definitely going to hit, because there are 20, 30, 40,000 coins are getting deposited inside the vault. Before the start of this week, I think on not the start, last week, and we were at around 2.4 million. I made a video on that. It is on my channel. We were at around 2.4 million and now we are at almost 2.7 million. Maybe tomorrow we can hit the 2.7 million mark. So we are increased by 300,000 coins. So if it grows like this, maybe the end of this week we will be at 3 million point, and it will be a huge success for it, because 3 million coin will be out of the circulation. Because if they stay in the vault, they will not be sold in the exchanges and all the things. So it will be out of the circulation. So that's a very good thing to see, that the coins, those who are saving their coins inside the vault have 100% trust in this business, and they know the long-term growth of this business. That's why they are keeping the coin inside the vault. So that's all. I think it's good that the vault is growing on a daily basis, and I will recommend you people also, that if you are just keeping your coins like me there in the account, you should keep inside the vault so you can get good amount of profit. I am not keeping in the vault because I am trading. I am trading the coins because I know the crypto trading, how to trade and how to do all the things. If you are not doing the trading, then you should move your coins to the vault so your coins get slowly it get increased by the fees you will receive. So that's what I wanted to tell you. So that's it for today. Nothing much. So let's end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel, and have a very wonderful day. Bye bye.